Are you going to sing or are you
going to? Partially.
Just tell me what to do. Okay, so this song is named after a girl I went to see a movie with. This is in 95. We saw Waterworld. It stars Kevin Costner. And she was cool, really smart, so that obviously there was never a chance. And then, so during the movie, I think she worked in the theater and I got a free ticket, which was like the rock and roll thing to do back in 95. So I sat next to her and I think I put my hand in her hand and she started crying. It was pretty awesome. And I'm not even joking, it was awesome.
We're still friends to date. And so I wrote the name of the song about her.
We had a different singer on the record and he came in and was like, your lyrics are stupid about holding hands. So we wrote it about waking up on a Saturday. This is called Breeze. And Jeff's gonna sing it because I don't do it.
Try it.